we are celebrating freedom. Doing something that you can probably only do at Dragon Man's and a select few other places, which is shooting a full auto AR-15. As Dragon Man calls it, a fun gun. And I'm going to have some fun. Hopefully I can hit the target. I'm from Australia where they don't allow fun. They don't allow guns, they don't allow fun. So that's why I've come all the way here.
Actually, let me give you a
this is freedom right here. Freedom. And freedom must be cherished. And protected. At all costs. Not a lot of places in the world you can do this. But at Dragon Man's, you can. Let's try semi-auto just a little bit more. Oh, I missed a few. Perhaps we should put a little more firepower into it. Full auto, only in America. We are going to shoot a full auto against some really, really nasty stuff. Dr. Thunder. So, you know what? Let's go straight to the fun setting. It's ready to fire.
Get your left hand out. More down. There you go.
All right.
Next, go mag me.
More ammo. You always need more ammo. As Dragon Man says, never leave the house without more ammo. So here we go. This is probably an unorthodox position to load it, but what can you do? I'm from Australia. I'm not used to this sort of stuff. Fun's been outlawed in Australia, unfortunately. Hopefully it comes back one day. Here we go. This is the last mag, guys. It better work out. It stayed at full auto. Look at that. All right, let's get the proper stance. Missed a few, but we have had fun at Dragonland.